everyone, for today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make the version 2 of my Athena crochet top. I'll be making this top in size extra small, but you can customize it to your size by following the measurement guide.
What a wonderful world.